Here's how I create a neckline on a bottom-up drop shoulder sweater. For the left front, I create right-leaning decreases by knitting until 3 stitches to the end. Then I knit 2 together, knit 1. I purl back on all wrong side rows. Once the left side is done, I join yarn and bind off stitches for the bottom neckline. To make left-leaning decreases for the right front, I knit 1, slip, slip, knit, and then knit to the end.